number 43.
2005 was a good year for Compton's Jason the Game Taylor. He had a new album, Untouchable Street Cred, and a huge hit, Hate It or Love It, with 50 Cent.
Coming up, I was confused, my mama kissing a girl. Confusion, the girls coming up from the cold world.
Hate It or Love It, you gotta respect him.
Yeah, that was an excellent record, and it's a serious title, Hate It or Love It.
I'm gonna hate it or love it, the underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead and beat me. I'm Rashid with Pete, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Game and 50 together was a great combination. Obviously, Game can spit. Like, there's no doubt.
On the grill, I'm a low rider. On both sides, right about the go.
Hate and Love It, the underdogs on top was just like me, you know, standing on top of Mount Everest, looking down on the world, just telling everybody, you know, like, you know, made it.
Go ahead and beat me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Hated or Love It was loved by many. It notched a few Grammy nominations and sold in the millions, but in the midst of it all, the Game started feuding with 50 Cent.
50 was slandering me and just beating me down every chance he could, so I was just fighting, you know, fighting the label, fighting what used to be, you know, one of my friends in hip-hop.
I'm from Compton, where the wrong colors be caution.
The rapper hit another roadblock in early 2008 when he was stuck with 60 days in jail on a felony weapons charge.
My court cases had a positive spin. I got to spend a lot more time with my kids, and I fell in love with being a father.
Whenever I'm in the booth and I get exhausted, I think, what if Marie Baker got that abortion? I'll tell you why.
The Game is still in the game, though. He has his own record label, Black Wall Street, and released his latest album, LAX, in 2008. Still, the father of two says family comes before his music.
You know, the big picture is to secure a future of my family financially, but hip-hop is starting not to be, you know, a first priority for me.
I'm Rap MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.